Show off your big foot. Aaron, it's you.
Oh, show up our cool little cups.
Cool cups. Wizard of Ooze.
Oh, that was very, that was cute.
That's good. No, cherry nougats are good. Who did the wrapping on this paper? I can't imagine it was you.
Brian?
God, this thing is heavy. It's got to be a crock pot. Filled with rocks. You got me rocks.
I should have.
I got me chewy stuff, Ripley.
Right.
That was the shampoo I got. I got a big thing of shampoo for dogs.
And they came in that big box?
In that big, yeah, big box.
They're a pretty good company, actually.
I know. And they said that other shampoo I had, the pick and flea, she said, don't use that.
Yeah.
It's poisonous. And I said, Punky, would you like the shampoo? Ay, whatever it is, it's shifty. What could be so heavy? I look at my hand. Let's get to the bottom of this. Take a picture of my Santa Claus bottle.
Oh my god.
Did you send presents to your family?
No.
Did they send presents to you?
No.
Everybody asked about you.
Uh-oh.
Who asked about you just now?
Mr. Jones?
No.
Pat?
No.
Barbara Dukes?
No.
Uh-oh.
Photo box! No wonder it's so heavy. The tinsel, that's the best part.
Oh, no, you did.
She got me a shot, didn't I? What am I, alcohol? Did I tell you I quit drinking?
Blue.
That's what I told Pat when she was going to give that bottle to Mr. Jones. I said, Mr. Jones, don't drink no more. And she said, he don't drink no less.
I'm going to use that one.
Right, you can't because I just...